We're doing the problem 7/8 divided by 1/2. To this problem, you must find the reciprocal of 1/2. The reciprocal of 1/2 is 2 over 1. Now you can multiply 7/8 times 2 over 1. 8 times 1 is 8, and 7 times 2 is 14. Or you can put that into a mixed number. And 8 goes into 14 one time, and your remainder is 6 over 8. Oh, but then you have to put it into simplest form, which would be 1 and 3 fourths. I got that by dividing each of those numbers by 2.